And I was part of a group called C Street when I was in Washington. It was a, believe it or not, a Christian Bible study. Some folks that asked of members of Congress hard questions that I think were very, very important. And I've been working with them.